Hey everyone, good morning. It's 8:16. And I literally just woke up. Yeah, I literally just woke up. So this morning, I woke up and you'll remember. I say I probably hurt my calves forever. So this morning, when I woke up, all this was hurting like really like bad. So yeah. So I really just woke up. Excuse me. I checked Twitter. And now I'm happy because when I check Twitter, I check Emilio's and Ivan's Twitter, Martinez, and Emilio tweeted 7 minutes ago that we are coming back to YouTube. Be ready. So I said, okay, they just needed a break from YouTube and everything like that. So, yeah. I'm so happy. I was happy when I heard that news. And it's now 8 Tuesday morning. I'm not. I'm not going to school until the meeting, and who knows, probably at the meeting, we're going to close it. Yeah, I think at the meeting, we're going to close my finding and everything like that. But anyway, I don't know what we're going to do today and everything like that. Excuse me. I know one thing I am going to do today is move my sock around. So that table I'm going to put in that corner. Yeah, so and then I'm going to change my sheets and blankets because I've been so busy this last few months that I had these blankets and sheets on my bed for literally 6 months. So don't judge, I've been so busy. Yeah. And the TV is not off. It's just on a screensaver and everything like that. I haven't seen my sister in days, but I know where she is. She's safe though. She's with her boyfriend and everything like that. So, no, I woke up this morning and it was so cold and everything like that. I had a dream that I went to the hospital. I don't know, but I had a dream that I went to the hospital. But anyway. So I got to get paintings because like this is the thing I have paint orders that was received to me like a year ago and everything like that, but I still didn't like send. Excuse me, out those paint orders. I still didn't do it, so not because I have paint orders from my grandmother, my mom, no, my grandmother, my sister, a boyfriend, my uncle. My dad, my grandmother, on my mom's side, my grandmother, on my dad's side, and my father's friend, my biological father's friend, and my aunt. So, 9 people that I have to give paintings to. So, yeah. So, I'm literally going to work on that the best I can do, because I have a whole lot of things that I'm supposed to do and a whole lot of things that I want to do. Like, I'm supposed to have a meeting September 18th with all of my teachers and my PG, the PG person, to basically discuss why I don't want to go to school and everything like that. And I want to go to Charlotte, North Carolina for the Wild and Out Stand Up Comedy. So, yeah, so, excuse me, the tickets are just $25, so I think I will do that because there will be an one only birthday present for me. So, for me and to me, so I think I'm going to do that. It's the 22nd in North Carolina, September 22nd. So that means after the meeting, we will have to hit the road and go down to North Carolina and everything like that. So, yeah, so I'm just waking up. I literally just woke up. No lie, I literally just woke up. You hear it from my voice and everything like that. So, yeah, so hope you all like, comment, subscribe, comment down below. When do y'all guys usually wake up if y'all don't have school?